My name is Len Matheo, and I am the director of the musical Once. Once is a love story. It's a very simple story of a guy who's down on his luck, who gets, we find in the show, saved by this girl, who makes him want to play music again and makes him want to feel again.
5 minutes ago, you want to kill yourself, but now I come to play you music and you to save my Hoover. Life is good, eh? Even in Dublin?
I wouldn't take to kill myself.
Sure. Only your guitar. But now I save your guitar too. We are saviors, you and me.
The casting challenge of the show is to find people, especially for these two roles, who really are really good actors, but also the girl has to play piano and play it well, not just a few chords. And Carmen is just this gift from heaven. She has so much acting ability and she sings beautifully and she can really play the piano, so it's really cool. And John is, to most people in the Denver theater community, is known as an actor, and a fantastic actor at that. But anyone who knows John a little more knows that he loves guitar and he plays music and he's a real aficionado on the guitar. And when he auditioned for the show, I was just thrilled because it feels like it was made for him. He's an actor who can really rip on the guitar.
And I'm gonna be me.
The music is what makes them happy. The music gives meaning to their life, and that together they can create something bigger than themselves through music. That's a beautiful message. As you'll see when you see the show, it's just a big extravaganza of music. Everybody plays in the show. Every performer is the orchestra. Really special cast. If you want a great evening of live music with a story, with a show, and music that just is exciting and thrilling, this is the show. It is a real party. It's a jam session the whole evening. From people playing on the streets before the show to being in the theater playing music, it is just going to be a magical evening. So you need to see the show to experience that magic.